whatever comes up comes out. We don't put our hands over our mouth. And whatever comes up comes out. We don't put our hands over our mouth. Whatever comes up comes out.
Please, Mr. Bassman, let on me.
Real shit right here. I'm beautiful.
Hey yo, depending on the day and depending on what I ate, I'm anywhere from 20 to 35 pounds overweight. I got red eyes and one of them's lazy, and they both squint when the sun shines, so I look crazy. I'm albino, man. I know I'm pink and pale, and I'm hairy as hell everywhere but fingernails. I shave a cranium that ain't quite shaped right. Face type shiny, I stay up and write late nights. My wardrobe is jeans and faded shirts, a mixture of what I like and what I wear to work. I'm not mean and got a neck full of razor bumps. I'm not the classic profile of what the ladies want. You might think I'm depressed as can be, but when I look in the mirror, I see sexy ass me. And if that's something you can't respect, then that's peace. My life's better without you, actually. To everyone out there who's a little different, I say, damn a magazine, these is God's fingerprints. You can call me ugly, but can't take nothing from me. I am what I am, doctor, you ain't gotta love me. If you would please turn in your Bible to Beauty Tips According to Forrest Whitaker, in the third chapter of the third line. Brother Ali, would you please read to the choir for me, son? I'ma be alright, you ain't gotta be my friend tonight. You ain't gotta love me, and I'ma be okay. You would probably bore me anyway. You ain't gotta love me, and I'ma be alright. You ain't gotta be my friend tonight. You ain't gotta love me, and I'ma be okay. You would probably bore me anyway. You ain't gotta love me, and I'ma be alright. You ain't gotta be my friend tonight. You ain't gotta love me, and I'ma be okay. You would probably bore me anyway. You ain't gotta love me.
Beginning of this, which was in real time about a week and a half ago, I was pretty much up against it. I lost my focus, lost where I was going with this. We had gone up to New York to visit some family, had a great time. I came back, and hey Theo, I came back. I looked at this, and I was like, I didn't know what I was doing. A few things happened, and things just started falling into place. I kind of forget what I had said earlier in the videos, but what you saw me do here in this last part, I painted the rim, painted the frame of this guy here, and then I glued these little screws on. These are screws left over from taking everything apart. Kind of jazzed it up a little bit.
Looking at 60.
Give it some motorhead. Then I took this paper. This is very similar to this. It's the stencil number 2, Gary's stencil. I'm not very good at stenciling yet, and I also didn't know how to incorporate a stencil into this. So what I did was, I brought it into Photoshop, I shrunk it down, duped it, made a pattern out of it. And then took that, and I wrote 2 definitions out of the dictionary. Refuse, it's a noun for something that's discarded as being worthless or useless. And refuse is a verb meaning to decline, to accept. So that's the basic thrust of this piece. Refuse to be refuse. Do not accept the term worthless, useless. So I took that paper then, slathered gel on it, golden acrylic gel, right, clear gel, crumpled it up, attached it to the piece. Gives it this neat little wavy texture. Put this guy back into place down here, and then I glued some keys in between here, and it kind of helps to complete the flow that I was looking for in the whole piece. So that's it. I'm done. This is it. Ta-da! I attached a mouse cord on the back here. This is where it's going to be wired, hung from. The bottom piece here is left open. There will be either a DVD or a CD. It'll be like an envelope or something in here. Whoever ends up with this, if they're so inclined, they can hop in that disc and watch the process. I'm going to put all of these videos on it. So that's it. Thank you all for watching these videos, for showing interest and for coming back. Thank you very much to Donna and Gary for organizing this, creating this, making this happen. Thank you, Theo.
Holla.
Holla. Alright. I will see you soon.
Peace. Around the world, regenerate.